El Salvador launches anti-drug clampdown on Christmas Eve. Security forces in El Salvador surrounded Tutunichapa, a poor neighborhood of the nation's capital. After a vow from President Nayib Bukele to root out drug gangs.